special Time for Music. With 60 million album sales worldwide, this pop superstar is the UK's most played female artist of the century. Here with a really amazing performance of the title track from her 9th studio album, Trustfall, it is Pink! We've got to talk about Yoann.
Yes, he's incredible.
Yoann Bourgeois.
How did you find him? On the gram.
On the gram. Oh, yep. But I think I've seen an Instagram video of you.
I've been watching him perform for years, and I finally thank you for letting me do that. It's the least work I've ever done in a performance, so thank you.
Yeah, I mean, just incredible. Yeah. Just incredible. We should say that track is the title track of the album, which is out today.
It is.
Congratulations. And when I heard that, we're, you know, sourcing a trampoline for Pink, I assumed you'd be trampling.
I know, I feel like I kind of let you down. But that wouldn't have happened. There would have been crash cart and medics.
But you are, you've become famous now for doing these aerial stunts.
I am Pinkerbell.
Yeah, you really are. No, because you've watched the aerial stunts that Pink does.
Yeah, it's incredible.
Yeah.
It's
a lot of fun. It's very scary. It's fun.
Scary.
I was afraid of heights, so I decided I had to do it.
But, I mean, that begs the question, why? Lots of people go on tour and they stay on the stage and sing the songs.
My mom asks me why I won't do that.
I mean, look at...
But why would you when you can do that?
That's you.
That's incredible.
But also, I love the ones where you're... let's see if we've got one here. These ones. I love these ones.
That's really fun.
Oh yeah.
I can't describe it.
And are you singing live when you're up in those?
Always. Things? I've never lip-synced in my life.
But that must be so... I mean, that's so hard.
I don't know if it's hard because I'm a screamer. I don't sing ballads. I'm just like,
is it a different feeling from the fans that you get the energy, you know, versus being on stage?
I get to see everybody. I can see the one kid that had to drive his sister. 20,000 people, I'm like, uh-huh, you're the one. Don't smile.
I'm going to win you over. Well, that kid can go and see you in tour because you're bringing Summer Carnival to the UK.
Yes.
Tickets are available now. It kicks off in Bolton on the 7th of June. And this is all big arenas, right?
Stadium.
Stadium. Wow. And two dates in Hyde Park. They'll be amazing.
Hyde Park is magic. I did it once before, and it's magic. I heard last year's was the hottest day on record, so I'm trying to avoid that.
The chance of that happening again are quite Pink, I can't thank you enough
for
that performance.
Having me back.
It was just epic. Really, really. Good luck with the album and the tour. Pink, everybody!